and safety.
Okay.
Thank you.
Nikola Tesla in 1891. It takes 120 volts and boosts it to 500,000 volts at a fraction of an ampere.
That's 500,000 big volts.
Big volts. It creates an electric field that is able to light these fluorescent tubes wirelessly. Tesla had a coil in Colorado Springs that was able to illuminate lights 26 miles from the source. Absolutely wireless. We're now going to convert electrical energy into romantic energy. Ladies and gentlemen, the electric kiss. Hold it. Technical difficulties!
Are you having problems in your relationship? Romantic?
I just don't think it's gonna work out between us. I don't know. Maybe it will. Let's try it again. Circus Amperean, based in Tucson.